Welcome to another live case break. This is Larry. We're doing a $5 case of Leaf Rookie Retro. We're going to do the draft order. We have five people in this. Steph, myself, Gelf, Sean, and Darius. We're going to open the case first, and then we're going to do the draft order at the end. We rolled the dice for how many times we were going to randomize the list, and that came out to 8. Good luck, everybody. I've opened 2 cases of this. One was just okay, and one was mental. Jim will attest that one case was mental. Alright, guys, box one. Yeah, mental isn't good. Joe is an eyewitness to that. Oh, well. The first card. Oh, yeah, we're starting off good, guys. Starting off very good. We got an Addison Russell Matrix. And that is not numbered, but Addison Russell. I worse than Addison Russell in this product. And our hit card is Dylan Bundy 9-5 auto. Not bad. Subs are 9-5, 9-5, 10, and 9. So those are our first 2 cards. Box 2. There's almost Archie Bradley, except there's Dylan Bundy. I'm going to try to do a little bit more suspense on this. The one thing that they didn't do a good job of in this, they did not do a good job of... Oh, wow. Nice card here, guys. First card, not nice. Second card, very nice. I don't know what it's worth, but I think it's worth a lot. And the first card is Landry Jones. Prism. And that Prism card is not numbered. And then we have... Jeter! 93 Bowman Jeter 9-5. Jeff, you are the expert of Jeter. How much is this worth? Subs are 9-9-5-9-5-9-5. Jeff, you are my Jeter authority. About 50 off, but not bad. Did anybody look up the Bundy? What are those going for? I want to pull the Jordan 9-5. I've been dreaming about that card since yesterday. $60, that's it? Alright, first card we have is Mike Zunino. Genetic Matrix. That one is numbered to 50. 6 out of 50 on the Zunino. 100 on Jeter. And our card here is a 2011-2012 Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Young Guns, 9-5. Someone could look that one up. See a value on that. Nugent Hopkins, 9-5. Guys, all 3 of these are pretty pedestrian, so there better be a monster in one of these next 2 boxes. Three cards are worth, you know, in that range. Oh, wow. That's nice. Tell me it's autographed by both of them. First, we got a Joey Gallo. Oh, wow. That's a big monster here. This is beautiful. If I got this card, I would never, ever get rid of it. Check that out, guys. The Burnt Magic rookie card authenticated signed by all 3 dudes. That's insane. That is mental. I would never sell this card if I got it ever in my life. That is really nice. I mean, What's something like that even worth? Galf is gonna Galf that card. I would never sell that card ever. That's a museum piece. Just think, it's very hard. I mean, unless it's like made that way, very hard to get all three of them to sign it. That card's awesome. Wow. It's not. It's just authentic. It's not graded, but it's nice. The bottom right is, the corners are maybe a little weak. It's not creased or anything. Probably a grade of 7. I mean, it's definitely not a 9. That costs $3,000? Oh, wow. Is that who I think it is? Printing plate? There's a guy here who looks... Oh, my God, guys. How about that? Yezu Puig printing plate 1/1. So now we got a men's slab card that's getting into the mix here. Yezu Puig 1/1 printing plate. I'm like, is that who I think it is? And the head color is an AJ Green SPX 9.5. So I think Puig is getting ahead of some of those slabs. This is probably the worst of the slabs. 44/150. It's a printing plate of his genetic matrix, bud. That's a money card. I think that's the second best card that we pulled. All right, who's ready for a random? This is serious. Now we got suspense built up.
No, bro, it was more than that.
$1,600 it just sold for, dude. It's the same card. I'm not even sure I remember. I think that's the exact same card. Hold the phone. Guys, that card is one single number off. It's only the exact same card. They were done together. So it's a $1,600 hit. Nice research, Sean. Good job, buddy. $1,600. $650. Not sometimes, Okay, that should be better. All right, guys, we got 5 names in the randomizer. We're gonna run this 8 times. Sound should be better. I turn the music off. Is that better? All right, 8 times, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, here's the last one, guys. Number 8. Good luck. Guess the card. Birthday golfing. Guff just guffed it. Unreal. Birthday golfing. Darius second, step third, shot fourth, and and I am dead last. Okay, so Gab is taking that Larry Bird. Great card, buddy. If I'm done by you, I'll bring it to you tomorrow, okay? I was next to you, and you were right there next to me, and I said, go! Congrats, buddy. Okay, so the other cards we have the Puig. The Nugent Hopkins, I think the Jeter's playing the third. Nuge is fourth. Dylan Bundy is probably fifth. Sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. I would say this is the way I would value them, but you're free to take whatever you want. Alright, guys. There's the field. Darius, you're up, buddy. Dude, that was a golfing like never before seen. I've got another case in this if you guys want to do it again. This was a golfing like never before seen. Okay, that's what I figured. Step you up. I think the Jeter is the next most valuable, but it's your call. The tree hockey's real. That one's already taken. I thought that card was only going to be signed by Bird and Magic. Alright, next is Sean. You're up, buddy. You got Nugent Hopkins, Bundy, and AJ Green. I could put the camera down because I could do the rest with my hands. I would stay in my spot because I get two slabs. The AJ Green, it's an upper deck product. 9-5, 44 out of 150. That could be better than the other cards. I just wouldn't necessarily take it because it's an upper deck. They're all equal to me. You'll take that, you're good. I'm gonna write it down. All right, I'm gonna take the other two slabs. Okay, Sean, you're up. You got a Zunino Green that's numbered to 50. Jay Gaither, Addison Russell, and Landry Jones. I would recommend the Zunino at a 50, but you're free. That's what I figure. Steph, you got Galloway, Russell, and Jones. All the numbers. You're next, Darius. All right, Russell for Steph. Darius, you can have Galloway and Landry Jones, buddy. Galloway for Darius, Landry Jones for Gal. Guys, let me throw some Leaf autos out here. All right, guys, I'm putting the 4 bonus autos in. We're shuffling up. I'm not looking at all. And I'll just deal them out in the order, in the draft order that they were in, and that's how they'll be assigned. Okay, so the first spot, which is Gap, is going to get a Bob Beeman printing plate. Second spot is going to get a Jim Langer. I think he's a Hall of Famer. 20 out of 20. That's Darius. Bonus auto, Jim Langer. Third spot is getting a Larry Wilson auto, 15 out of 20. On the fourth pick, Sean is getting a Brittany Griner rookie auto. Brittany Griner. All right. I think she's famous. You can look up and see what it goes for. Yes, you ship them Saturday. They should be in your mailboxes starting tomorrow. The Brittany Griner is not out of 10. It's just an auto. It's unnumbered. But it is authentic. All right, does anybody want to do rookie retro again? I have one more case. 250. Everybody in it has right of first refusal. Gav is in. Steph is in. Is anybody giving away their spot? Darius, are you, does that mean you're out? Sean is out. No worries, Sean. $250, Jay. Sorry, True. All right, guys, take care, bud. So we got 2 spots available in this. Let's true. The post office here doesn't now update so fast. Jared, you're guaranteed two hits in this, same as Rush. One slab and one slab and one, whatchamacallit. And you're pretty much guaranteed a shot at the case hit. Ryan is in, so that's four. We got Gelf, Steph, Ryan, myself. We need one more. Let me give you guys the link to pay. There's the link to pay. Gelf, you can send direct.
I was walking down the street when at the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I've never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouth to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. No, you know, I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, after walking down the street, when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight.
No, bro, it's gonna roll till tomorrow. Like, I would break it if we have four spots left, but we're not even remotely close. Right now, we're at like 19 spots left. Yeah, 19 left. We need one more to fill this Ricky Retro, guys. Need one more to fill this.
Bathe my skin in water cool.